demonic deities. We burn crosses on the stage, have no religious meaning whatsoever. And we're not trying to offend anyone by playing this song, we're just trying to show the creative views of Cradle of Filth.